Serena.
Monica Seles, best drop shot. Twice in one point.
It's bound to happen.
Lovely touch.
Who knows what can happen? Maybe Kim plays this exit
here.
And her husband.
Yeah, there's her husband Brian. I mean, but you watched this first few games. She got up to that so easily.
She read it so well.
Self the set for Petkovic.
Great touch.
To produce moments like that at the right moments, at the big points. Big return.
Looking for. Yeah, drive volley, the first one. I mean, what a get. It's a buzz out of it too, doesn't she? And she wins a point having employed it. And the second one, to be fair, was a lot better. Mind will be now as well as setting a break. It's looking a lot more rosy.
13 love.
Just drifting a little away from the Italian at the moment, isn't it, Joe? She's so. Measuring that the unforced errors have virtually dried up.
14.
The quality very high.
Yeah, she's looking for this. I don't know. Will it...
Game places.
Really get the shot selection.
Yeah, look at the spin when this ball bounces. Oh, that was a tricky one to hit.
Absolutely brilliant. Knew exactly what was going on there.
When having two hands on the rackets, pretty nice. If you're quick enough, you can just sort of...
Confidence is certainly growing. Very quickly indeed. Her 21st title, the first on the tour on home soil. There's a different level all of a sudden, isn't there, between them?
Yes. There is. You can see that Sylvia is really struggling. You go wide one way, wide the other, and she's not her opponent there.
Game places.
Yeah, she has bedded down and she's done what's needed to be done today, and it's not flashy winners at all.
Making those as well. And does. It's 5-5 now for the 20.
She's enjoying every minute. She played ever so well and took the pressure well this week because there was so much on her with Justine going out of the draw. So well played.
There's a lot of bonus points. What a great... Wells 2 years ago.
Break point.
30-40.
Serve is going to be so...
Clevin. So she hardly came within 10 miles an hour of that.
Fleischer's waited to the last minute.
Well, Fleischer's played that point with anger and determination. We'll see if she can turn the table.